earlier today, I was able to have a conversation with an Australian citizen, Cheng Lei, who has arrived safely here in Melbourne and has been reunited with her two children and her family. She was met at the airport by the Foreign Minister, Penny Wong. Her return brings an end to a very difficult few years for Ms. Cheng and her family. This is an outcome that the Australian government has been seeking for a long period of time, and her return will be warmly welcomed, not just by her family and friends, but by all Australians. She's a very strong and resilient person though. And when I spoke with her, she was delighted to be back in Melbourne.